Hey guys, here are Sue and today I reviewed the LEGO Star Wars First Order Star Destroyer Polybag. So this is the packaging itself right here, and as you can see, it's recommended for just 6 to 12, and this is set Cree-0277, and you have the Star Destroyer itself, you know, you have the Kylo Ren art, and you have Disney right here. This is the back. And yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the packaging. So this is the instruction paper, I guess, and yeah, nothing interesting whatsoever, just simple instructions, and yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the instructions. So these are the extra pieces right here, nothing too interesting. You just have a plate, a towel, another plate, but in yellow. You have this cheese loaf and this round towel. Aside from that, that's pretty much it for the extra pieces. So this is the Star Destroyer itself right here. So as you can see, you have this triangular shape right here, which looks pretty good. And at the front, you have this cheese loaf piece, which is a 1x2, and at the side you can see you have some translucent yellow 1x1s, which does look pretty good and makes the ship more shinier, I guess. And yeah, this is the other side, it's also the same. And yeah, here you have this kind of layering type of thing, which is quite accurate. You have this grill piece right here, and you have the bridge section with some side parts. And yeah, this is the main bridge. And yeah, this is the back. You have the crusters, you have the three big crusters, but not the smaller ones though. But you have more of these kind of angled pieces, so yeah, they do look pretty good on the ship. And yeah, this is the bottom. You have some slider plates, and yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the First Order Star Destroyer. So overall conclusion of this set here, so how do I think of it? Well, I definitely think the build itself, I think it looks really cool. It looks quite accurate, and yeah, it's a very nice ship to add to your collection of, I guess, polybag ships. And yeah, it goes with them quite well. And yeah, I mean, it does look pretty good. And you know, if you don't want the big version of the Star Destroyer and you want the smaller version, then yeah, it's definitely really nice to get it. And you know, if you see one of these and you want it, you should definitely get it. I recommend any Star Wars fan to get it, because it's just such a nice looking ship, and the design of it is really cool. So if you're gonna buy the set here, I'll put a link to it down in the description box below, along with my social media pages down in the description. So if you love my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you very soon.